Before the video starts, if you would like a custom video from me, or if you would like to see my chicken nugget toes, the email is in the description box below. Somebody is mowing across the street, so if you hear like a weird noise, that's what that is. But in today's video, I have a really random assortment of objects. That is usually the case, so my first object. This is a little mini humidifier. There's still a little bit of water in the bottom. This is from Amazon. I love like the, these are supposed to look like mountains. Right next to my bed. I don't think it's doing anything like major, like a normal size humidifier would do. It does have a nightlight also, so this part lights up. Just to fill this up though, and then you plug it in and you push the button, it goes for a long time, like I don't know how long specifically, but it does go for quite a while. That mowing is really annoying. I apologize. Yeah. It's very, very nice. So like I said, this is the dollar store dupe. I say it every time I record, and when there's interruptions, like literally as soon as I start to record, that is when I get interrupted, or like something happens, or anything you can think of. It's always when I press that little record button. Sponsor videos. I really cannot stand it. And I cannot stand the oversaturated, what do I want to say here? I cannot stand how oversaturated TikTok is with ads and sponsored videos, and it's all from the TikTok shop. It is ridiculous. It's like, if I go on TikTok, it's like QVC over there, literally.
Being said.